Boom, Nikki, straight up.
This is like a beginner's luck win streak.
Nah, I'm the best Toribash player in the world.
You play like shit.
My maneuvers are unbeatable. My maneuvers are unbeatable, son. Look. I even took time out to talk to that guy, and I still beat his ass.
Son, that was the last guy you fought.
What's your point?
He's back. His name is Tony.
Look at this. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I forgot to grab. Oh, well. Space it out. Space it out. I don't give a fuck. Space it out.
Lost.
Boom, motherfucker. Man, I shouldn't have spaced it out.
You're so bad. Son, you can't say, oh, I'm gonna space it out. I don't give a fuck. But then after you do it, you're gonna regret it. You obviously gave
it. I'm just saying I shouldn't have. I didn't say I regret it, son. I don't regret anything in my life, kid. Nah.
Except for everything.
Not kid. Not even that night with your mom. Exactly.
What?
36 minutes of recording right here. Got 36 minutes of recording. Two episodes.
Might as well just finish it there.
Might as well record until we're done. How long do you think we want to play?
I'm gonna play until 12.
Okay. It's 11:30. He's on his winning streak again.
It's not a winning streak if you won.
He could have kicked him like in the nuts right there, and he just didn't do shit. All right, you gotta make it all the way to me, son, so we can end this on a final battle of Sketh and Trendicone, so I can beat your ass.
Look, I'm going to sweep him with my arm. Watch. I'm going to sweep him.
Yeah.
He grabbed me.
Yeah. He's a pro, son.
Watch this, yo.
You can pull him towards you and then kick him in the face.
I will, son. Nah, but I'm going to flip him instead.
Nah, but I'm going to flip him instead, you know, except for I'm just going to go under.
That's how you flip.
You know, going under someone is flipping. I'll remember that next time. I'll just go under someone. Some fucking 350,000 pound sumo wrestler comes up to me. I'm just going to go under him. I flipped your ass.
Exactly. I'm going to beat everyone until
you
get
it. You're going to lose, right?
That's the problem with your statement.
Son, if you lose right here, I'll just win my match and then the match behind me, and then we can fight, son, on my third fucking match, kid.
Shit, I fucked up my move.
You. Son, he's doing a backflip. Like, straight up. It's over.
Why winning, though? Why am I winning?
He's doing a backflip. And he's winning. He has more points than you, son. More than double your points.
But I'm the one doing the flip, right? That has nothing to do with the Toribash.
Son, I wanna. That makes me wanna order the five parts of Exodia just so I can fucking hold it in my hand while playing random games. Like, I got Exodia. It's over.
Oh, yeah, I'm playing.
Yeah.
Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah, I got Exodia. It's over. The game's over. I win. Straight up.
Watch this, son. I'm going to show you a new move. I call it the movie move. The movie move, motherfucker.
Nigga, he's doing push-ups over there. He's doing push-ups and you're doing poses. Looks like you're trying to balance on one hand and shit. Woo! Now he's doing the worm. He said, fuck push-ups, I'm doing the worm. Someone's telling you you can contract your hips. What? Oh, he doesn't know what's going on. It's like the movie from Blades of Glory. I haven't seen that movie, kid. They need to calm down. Look at his face. Look at his face, though. Straight up. I'm like super zoomed in onto his face.
We both have the same. We all have the same faces.
But now I'm super zoomed into you. Oh, that was your face I was zoomed into. I'm zooming into his face now. Straight up. He's about to win. If he doesn't lower his arms, he's not. Or he could. Nah, he did it.
I'm done,
he's going space.
We're both space. Done.
Both of you guys space it out. Nah, he's trying. He's gonna fuck himself over trying. He could have just stayed there and waited it out, and he would have won. He's coming for you, son. Oh, he's coming at you. He's gonna beat your ass.
Oh my god, he fucking kicked me, yo.
He's gonna beat your ass. He fucking leaped at you. Look, he's gonna beat your ass. He's gonna kick you to the ground. He's gonna kick you to the ground, son, right here. Fucking ridiculous. He fucking leaps at you. He kicks you, son. He kicks you in the fucking shoulder. In the armpit. He kicked you in the armpit, though. Like, he's a winner in my book.
I'm gonna fuck him up then.
Nikki.
This he's coming
back for you, son. You're gonna make a win just by the points. Why don't you just kick him with your one free leg? Kick him in the face with your one free leg. What the fuck?
I won?
What the fuck was that?
I won.
Look, he's gonna. Ready? And.
Now look. Pounce. Boom!
He's pouncing right there. Oh, I was wanting to fucking watch more of that. Didn't even get to see your leg go high. Shit. I don't know how to do windmill. Oh. You just punched him in the face. Is he okay? You straight punched him in the face.
I'm about to lose because I'm.
Kick him too, son. Kick him too.
I'm about to lose.
Extend your legs.
I'm about to lose to AFK.
Kick him.
I almost lost to AFK.
Bring your leg back around.
I'm done here, yo.
God.
No matter what I do. My thigh hits the ground.
You can't, extend. Oh, I was about to say, you can't extend your knee, or. Now you can extend your other knee and just flip. Let him do the splits. Son, he's trying to do a bow while he's doing the splits. He's like, that's my performance right there. I'm done. I'm out. Ooh. You just punched him in the face, and you didn't do shit else. It's like you tried to kick him, but you missed. You tried to break dance and shit at the end. Alright, you only gotta defeat him, and then we can end this on me and you. Unless you wanna go for some more. You wanna continue after we do this? Yeah, I'll just end it. I'll just end the episode after me and you. Unless you want to continue.
Assuming I lost.
Bullshit. I just got to continue to win until we meet up.
Or you can lose and then we'll be right next to each other.
Losing is for little bitch knees. How you gonna lose?
I didn't lose. My arm did. My arm lost.
They lost. I don't want to hear none of that. I want it for other players.
I don't lose.
Nigga, rest in peace. Rest in peace, nigga. I'm gonna beat his ass right here, son. Nah.
You lost. You can't beat him because he plays like
AFK. He plays like AFK. Straight up. Gmo, you see this shit?
He just fucking leg sweeped you. What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your armpit.
Son, my armpit is exactly where I need it to be. Exactly bleeding. Where I need it to be.
Yeah, it's there, but it's bleeding.
Yeah! What? I told you, losing this for bitches.
He killed himself.
Ain't no one killed himself. I tripped his ass up. Right there, see? Nah, there's I tripped no his ass tripping. Up with my hand right there. Here, I'll fucking save. I saved the replay. I'll show it to you later, son. I'm just using the same strategy for all of them now. Nigga, fuck it. It's over. It's over for this nigga.
This guy is... He's it's over for so this many nigga. Win streaks,
it's so over for him. Like, straight up.
Not gonna beat him.
Straight up. Not there's nothing this nigga can do.
Yeah, win.
Nothing he can do. You I ain't kill myself, yourself. Son. I am the hero that no one but me deserves, nigga. Straight up, nigga. Rest in peace. Oh, what the fuck?
Lost. Yeah, it is rest in peace.
I just took off his arm and my arm at the same time. I took his arm and my arm off at the same time, son. It's legit.
Use your legs and grab and make your hand grab onto your body.
Rest in peace, nigga.
You're so bad. You're so bad.
My arm lost it for me, son.
You're back. At 450,000.
Oh, that's bullshit. After my long ass winning streak, how did I get that?
Cause you lost.
I lost twice in a row, son. Well, once, and then I won again, and I almost won again. This kid is too good, son. He's pro.
See, we're right next to each other. That means when I win, we can fight.
Basically cheating, son. It's basically cheating.
Just being bad. Why? He's bad then because he just lost.
Son, he got tripped up.
Hey, he got tripped up and also be right back.
I was the Ecoon secretly likes the D. Wait, hey, don't tell him I said that, but he loves the D. Like, straight up, 50 niggas named Jerome, nothing to him. Nothing. He's not back yet, so. You guys want to talk more shit about Ethan? Because I can talk shit about Ethan all day. I mean, he's about to lose because he's going to be AFK during his match. I don't want to fucking laugh.
This Tommy guy's probably AFK again. Like, straight up, he's probably AFK still. So this guy's about to lose because he's AFK, and then Ethan's going to lose because he's AFK, and then I want to win, and I got to hold the win streak until Ethan gets back.
Oh, you're making the plan just not going to work.
Look, Tommy's just going to fall on him. Tommy don't give a fuck.
Tommy's AFK, and then Ethan's AFK, and then I got win. Until
he
comes
back. You gotta go AFK right now.
I will then.
So he comes AFK. Let's talk more shit about him. What?
What?
I thought you were gone, son.
What? I'm what? I just came back real quick and you're son, talking shit.
I always talk shit. What's your point, kid? You better win your match.
Nah, I'm going AFK. No, I'm not even joking. I'm gonna play like I'm.
Yeah, then you gonna come out of nowhere. Surprise, motherfucker.
Nah.
You thought I was AFK. Nah, I'm not. This is gonna be like a 4-part fucking video. Son, this whole thing, 4 parts. It's approaching an hour. It's coming up on an hour after me and you. It's probably gonna be about that time, son. Damn. 12:38. What the fuck? It's only been like 15 minutes since we said that you were gonna stop at 12. Feels so much longer because exactly. You gotta wait through all this. Man, I keep forgetting to do the tornado shit. Oh shit, that looks boss as fuck. Oh, that looks boss as fuck.
Woo! I'm gonna show you how to win.
Better show me something, cause nigga. I gotta end this on me and you, otherwise it doesn't count as a series. I'll delete the hour recording straight up. If me and you don't end this.
Yeah. I'm done. I'm playing like I AFK, okay, I told you, I wasn't even joking.
Look at the intense stare down that's going on right now, son. Uppercutting you like, hard as
fuck.
Shit. Yeah, I know how some people would fight like that in real life though. Like, oh, I'd be throwing my arms out of my chest though. Shit.
I'm the best player.
Boom, and he lost. That's what he gets for using his fucking special right there, son. It's perfect. Straight up. Let's go. It's over. It's over.
Man, it's over.
Look, I'm tripping you up right now.
I might as well just end the game right now. This is the last fight anyway.
I'm tripping you up right now.
Yeah, I have to show the world that
you ain't shit right now, son. Look, you ain't shit. You ain't shit, bitch. Ah, yeah, you ain't shit.
You know,
I'm holding
won,
you up
right?
In the air right now. How are you going to tell me you won?
You know,
ooh,
I won, right?
Fuck
there's
yeah.
No...
That's the shit right there. Boom. Right there. It's over. Fuck you!
Oh, shit. I lost something? I lost my leg?
Yo, let go of your leg real quick.
No.
Yo.
I'm not even holding my leg. That's the problem.
Straight up, it's over. It's over. Don't even try nothing. It's over.
I don't try anything because it's over, son.
It's over.
I won this.
Winning.
What are you talking
about? Straight up. You shouldn't even try. Shouldn't even try, son.
I'm going to knee you in the face.
I'm
going to
show you
my
special technique right here.
Have.
Straight up. It's called,
it's called lose.
Boom,
it's
motherfucker.
Called you gonna
look
lose.
At it. Look at it.
Because I hit your leg.
My special technique right here.
It's called I use my leg to break off your leg.
This is my special technique right here.
It's called I won. Also, my thigh is about hit the ground.
No. Fuck. Bullshit.
And it's over, son. Look at that. Look how I use my leg to right break off your leg.
Whoa, nigga.
I used your
I broke your leg off.
I used my leg to break off your leg. Look at that. Boom.
I fucking had it until I started clicking random things at the end, and then that just made me fucking go down even further. So I guess I'm gonna end it here. We done?
Yeah, we are. I won every match we had.
You're lying to yourself in your heart, son. You know that I was only holding back the entire time. You didn't see the eye patch?
You didn't see my two eye patches?
I close up on your face in the video so you can look. You didn't have no eye patches. I had an eye patch.
Yeah, I can't see them because they're a miniature.
I had 1,000 eye patches. Eagle! Eagle! Sorry.